Curiosity killed the cat is an old English saying. It is a warning not to be too curious. According to Greek mythology, too much curiosity can lead to more serious results than a dead cat. Epimetheus and Prometheus were brothers. They angered Zeus, the king of the gods, and Zeus decided to punish them. He created a beautiful woman, called her Pandora, and sent her to Epimetheus as a gift. Prometheus warned his brother not to accept gifts from the gods. But Epimetheus fell in love with Pandora and married her. Zeus gave Pandora a beautiful box as a wedding gift. However, she had to promise one thing, never to open the box. Pandora was so curious that she couldn't stop thinking about what was inside it. Why would someone give her a box if she was not allowed to open it? Her curiosity grew stronger every day. She badly wanted to know the secrets of the box. Zeus's plan was working. Finally, Pandora couldn't stand it anymore. One day when Epimetheus was out, she found the key and unlocked the box. At the last moment, she almost changed her mind because she knew how angry her husband would be. In fact, she unlocked and relocked the box three times before she finally opened the lid. Right away, lots of buzzing creatures came flying out. These were the terrible evils that Zeus had put in the box. Disease, poverty, famine, and so on. The creatures stung Pandora over and over before they flew out to attack the world. She quickly closed the lid. Then Pandora heard a tiny voice calling out from inside the box. She opened it again and saw the last creature left inside. It was Hope, and it flew out of the box to help heal the wounds that the evil creatures caused. Even though Pandora had released pain and suffering upon the world, she had also allowed Hope to follow these troubles. The story of Pandora's box was originally a warning. People should not let their curiosity go too far. These days, to open a Pandora's box means to begin something that might lead to many problems. Before you make any decision, it is a good idea to consider the possible results and not just do things out of curiosity.